A light exists in spring, not present on the year. At any other period, when March is scarcely here, a color stands abroad, on solitary fields, that science cannot overtake, but human nature feels. It waits upon the lawn, it shows the furthest tree, upon the furthest slope you know, it almost speaks to you. Then as horizons step, or noons report away, without the formula of sound, it passes and we stay, a quality of loss, affecting our content, as trade had suddenly encroached upon a sacrament.